This jab may help fight COVID, study finds. Vaccination is key in controlling COVID-19 and its variants. But vaccines will work further if augmented by other methods, such as face masks, proper hygiene, and social distancing. Though a group of researchers found something else that may help. This help seems apparent in reducing the risk of severe COVID. Researchers at the University of Miami Miller School of Medicine investigated another vaccine to know if it really helps against COVID-19. Published in PLOS ONE, they performed a retrospective cohort analysis of 74,754 patients. The main goal was to examine the potential benefits of the influenza vaccine against the coronavirus. As one of the largest studies of its kind, researchers were able to identify numerous factors linked to COVID-19 outcomes. It included the risks of stroke, sepsis, and deep vein thrombosis or DVT in COVID-19 patients. In the study, patient records were obtained from several countries like the US, the UK, Germany, Israel, and Singapore. Two patient groups were identified and matched severe COVID factors, such as age, gender, lifestyle, and health problems. Members of the first group were confirmed to have received their flu shots 2 weeks and 6 months before being diagnosed with COVID-19. Members of the second group were diagnosed with COVID-19 as well, but they were not vaccinated against influenza. Besides stroke, sepsis, and DVT, researchers also examined chances of hospital admission and death within 30, 60, 90, and 120 days of testing positive for COVID-19. Those who did not get their flu shots were up to 20% more likely to get admitted to the ICU, up to 58% more likely to visit the emergency department, up to 45% more likely to develop sepsis, up to 58% more likely to have a stroke, and up to 40% more likely to get a DVT. They quantified as well how many COVID-positive patients would need a flu shot to avoid a single adverse outcome. Only 176 patients needed one flu vaccine to prevent one ED visit in 120 days of testing positive for COVID-19, while only 286 patients would need a flu shot to prevent one case of sepsis. Among many outcomes, sepsis is the most expensive health problem to treat in the US. Despite the findings, researchers could not explain the connection. So, they recommended people to get COVID-19 vaccines, as well as take their flu shots as advised by their doctors.